Hello friends, welcome to this session on triangles. In the previous video, we discussed about the right angle hypotenuse side congruence rule. Today, we will solve a few questions based on it. Let's start with the first question. Triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle and side BD is perpendicular to AC. Now, prove that AD is equal to DC. Friends, if we will prove that triangle ADB is congruent to triangle CDB, then the corresponding sides of congruent triangles are congruent. So, side AD is equal to side DC. Our aim is to prove that these two triangles are congruent. So, let's see how to prove these triangles congruent. Since side BD is perpendicular to side AC, in triangle ADB and triangle CDB, angle ADB is equal to angle CDB, which is equal to 90 degrees. Triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle, so side AB is equal to side BC. And respectively, in both these triangles, triangle ADB and triangle CDB, the hypotenuse will be equal, and side BD is the common side in these two triangles. Now we can say that these two triangles are congruent by the right angle hypotenuse side congruence rule. And the corresponding sides of the congruent triangles are equal. Therefore, side AD is equal to side CD. Or we can say that side AD is equal to side DC. Let's see the next question. In quadrilateral ABCD, the measurement of angle A and angle C is 90 degrees and side AD is equal to side BC. Now prove that quadrilateral ABCD is a rectangle. Friends, what is the definition of a rectangle? A rectangle is a quadrilateral whose opposite sides are equal and each angle measures 90 degrees. It's given that side AD is equal to side BC. And angle A and angle C are right angles. ABCD will be a rectangle if we can prove that side AB and side DC are also equal and angle B and angle D are right angles. So let's start. In triangle DAB and triangle BCD, angle A is equal to angle C. Side DA is equal to side BC. Side DB is the common side. Therefore, by the RHS congruence rule, these two triangles will be congruent and therefore its corresponding parts and corresponding angles will also be equal. This means side AB will be equal to side CD. Angle ADB is equal to angle CBD. Angle ABD is equal to angle CDB. Now if we look at triangle DAB, angle DAB is equal to 90 degrees. So by the angle sum property of a triangle, angle BDA plus angle ABD is equal to 90 degrees. Since angle ABD is equal to angle CDB, therefore we can also write it as angle ADB plus angle CDB is equal to 90 degrees. That is, angle ADC is equal to 90 degrees. Similarly, we can prove that angle ABC is equal to 90 degrees. Therefore, quadrilateral ABCD is a rectangle. Now try to solve this question. With the help of the figure, prove the triangle PQR is congruent to triangle SRQ when PR is equal to SQ. So friends, in this session we solved a few questions based on the right angle hypotenuse side congruence rule. Now let's meet in the next video. Thank you.